guys. This is my channel. I'm John. This is Joey. This channel is most likely going to be about Magic the Gathering. In my first video, we're just going to be doing some duels. We're going to do best 2 out of 3. Joey's playing Knights. I'm playing Red-White Auras. And we are going to... we're going to get into the game right after we roll for first. We've already resolved Mulligans.
And, yeah.
7. 2. 11. Alright.
Who goes first?
I will.
Cut.
Alright. So, Plains, Taps, and Kopesh. Pastor.
Plains, go.
Top retreat. Pass.
Knight of Grace, go.
Land. Pass.
1. 1. So 3.
Take 3.
Go.
Play another land. Pass turn. +2 in Menace,
okay.
And then I'll put the Kopesh to it.
So it is a 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's currently a 5, 6,
8,
7.
8, 7.
8, yeah, 8, 7.
Can I go?
Pass turn, please.
Concede.
Okay.
No lands. Next turn, land, but still one.
The next
choosing knights, go.
Okay. Plains, pass.
Plains, 2. Knight of Mounts.
Okay.
Go.
Draw.
Yep.
Mountain, pass.
Choosing knights.
You don't have to choose knights when you do that.
+1 +1.
Okay.
Swing for
3.
17. Go ahead. Yep. 3. swing, swing.
Five, eight. Down to nine.
Go.
Drop a turn.
Yep.
On the mountain.
Okay.
All right. We are going to... Consuming fervor.
Okay.
Getting a plus three, plus three. Consuming fervor. Getting a plus three, plus three. And a cartouche of zeal.
Okay, so what is it?
It's an 8-8 with double strike.
My go. Or swing with it.
I'll swing for 16.
I go to 4.
Pass turn.
Does it have triple?
Not yet.
And I hear not yet. That's not good. Hey, John, you know it's not good for you? Giving them double strike. Swing for 10 and 6. Swing for 16.
Damn. All right. That was good.
Good. One more game to go. You lost. Who goes first?
I'll play first.
Okay. I'll try this hand.
I'll keep it.
Okay.
Stun quarry. Pass turn. Pouncer again. Mm-hmm. Pass turn.
Choosing my tail.
Mountain. Alright, we are going to tap 2. Giant spectacle.
Okay.
Give me plus 2, plus 1 in menace.
Can I go?
No. Cartouche of zeal.
What is it?
Giving it plus one, plus one, and your metagram cannot block this turn. It is a 4-3 with double strike.
Take 8.
Pass turn. Dantia. Okay. Is that it?
Swing with metallic mimic for 2. I can see. I'm dead next.
Yeah, I had miss. So you should have not swung with that.
Yeah, but what's your next draw?
Thud.
Could have get, yeah.
Had thud in hand.
Thud it at my face.
Well, no, I couldn't have thudded it at your face because you would have been at 4. Or no, you would have been at, you would have been at 4. So.
I would have swung out.
I would have had to hit you for 8 first and then cut you second main. Yeah, good duel.
You do. Yeah.
So, this was my first video. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up.
Comment down below how you liked it.
See what I can do to make. Yeah, comment down below to see what I can do to make this channel a little better. Thanks for watching.